Johnny Five was alive, but okay. You ended that. You took care of it.
Good job. All right, I see how easy that was, and I...
Oh, that's kind of passive-aggressive. Yeah, right.
Wow.
Thanks a lot. I guess. Yeah. I'm just going to...
Guys,
look down on everything you did.
Asher killed
him. Asher just killed one in one round.
Let's,
this is not going to be...
Hold on.
Hey, that's not passive-aggressive.
When we fought that Tourette, he did up to
seven damage.
Points of damage.
Yeah. All right.
But I want that on your tombstone. Right? Here lies Asher Flint. Okay. I did seven damage to a
Tourette. Up to seven points of damage.
So instead, I'm going to take my great axe instead of casting a spell and take a great axe and murder it with a 20. Does a 20 hit?
20 hits.
Advantage, though, right? Because you're invisible.
Yep.
For the record.
See if you can get a 20 out. Nope.
That's fine.
You add them together.
That's a crit.
That's a crit.
I had a lot of crowd control stuff that I prepared for.
Okay.
And then we fought the Tarrasque. Yeah. So
people bought the Tarrasque. The Tarrasque.
I know, but I'm just saying we didn't know we were gonna fight one giant thing.
Yeah, it's true.
Oh, I'm gonna roll my Bardic Inspiration for damage. So that's already 6.
Okay.
And 8.
I want the tent cider.
That's you get an 8.
D8. The D8 for you.
Oh shoot. Okay. What?
I gotta keep you honest, Amy.
Yeah.
Oh, there she is.
What, the sword's talking now? Jesus.
Hey, what are we doing?
So that was
I smell burnt hair.
11.
You got some kombucha?
11 damage.
No, my sword specifically doesn't like kombucha.
Describe it.
That's canon.
Yes. Nice.
Okay, so what happens was I'm channeling energy of Bast, the cat goddess. And I'm channeling, and I'm trying to look over. I see,
that was easy.
That was pretty easy. I immediately unchannel. And grab my great axe and just kind of like get excited and real fast, just like kind of hack at him like that,
like this.
Very jagged.
Yeah, and
like you're hacking down a tree.
Yeah, like I'm hacking down a tree, and one goes a little bit too far and it slices through a ribcage into his heart, and that's what kills him.
It went a little too far. You're like, her. Oh, my bad. Oh.
I was like, ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha. Aw, game's over.
Like, oh, man, I was going to toy with you for so much longer.
The real question is, what does Marie think of your handiwork?
Oh, yeah. Marie's like, Marie actually, she doesn't like, but she doesn't like seeing death.
Donovan, it is your turn.
Okay, Donovan is going to take the dash action.
Did Monster
and
One go?
6 squares.
This is a surprise
round.
Oh,
Bless has ended everybody, unfortunately.
Why?
Oh, because she attacked.
It's concentration.
So what? You can keep concentrating.
It's only rage.
It's only when you take damage that you make a save.
I thought when you attacked, it took you out.
No. When you take damage, you have to make a save. When you take damage, you have to make a save if you have a concentration.
Gotcha.
Great.
My turn's over, though.
Okay.
So, or if you cast another concentration.
Or if you rage.
Is that,
or if you rage.
Is that the extent of your... Oh,
yeah, because I'm at half speed.
That's right. Because you're missing a leg.
I am missing a leg.
So Donovan hobbles over towards.
When do you get two actions?
Oh wait, you casted your lightning ball, right?
Lightning ball out of the lantern, yes.
Okay. Does that count as a spell of higher level? No. Okay. Cool. Just
it's personal.
It's one of my actual abilities from the lantern.
Cool.
Oh.
Just checking.
That was powered by the souls of the damned.
Yes.
Oh, well,
they're
like
not
that.
Damned. They're enslaved.
I'm going to quibble with you a little bit about that. If you're enslaved,
that's
I feel like
problem.
You're kind of damned.
That's gonna be a problem.
Yeah.
Amy, yes. What does Marie do?
Marie kind of looks around and she says, looks like things are going really well here. Or not.
The thing is, you guys think Donovan's messed up, but that's fucking weird.
Yeah.
She's kind of got blood. She like sniffed blood and was a little bit.
She
like,
sniffed blood?
Yeah, where was her
you
blood?
You need to explain what that means now.
Is she wearing like a white schoolgirl's dress?
She's like 1/8 shark,
Victorian
I think.
England
but is she a child?
More like the nurse thing with the.
Oh, boy. The
Abbott
or whatever.
Weird
hat.
Wings. Like a nun nurse.
Right. Yeah.
And she sees she like, smells blood coming from the death of these. Oh, I guess. The one.
Yeah, they're metal.
She gets that metallic smell.
It gets her going.
The only thing that's really been smoked that's organic.
And she.
And he was fried.
She immediately casts Guiding Bolt as a third level spell because she's so crazy.
At the boar or what?
No, she
right
sees.
At the boar's ass.
She sees what we're doing. We're obviously.
Warforged.
Yeah, she.
Maybe the one in the back?
Maybe pops one in the back. Okay.
Maybe the one in the back.
120 feet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, that'll hit it. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Guiding bolt. Because next turn I actually get to attack.
Yay. Range spell attack would be plus seven. So her, where's it stop? Okay. Does a 20 hit.
20 hits.
Okay, so she casts it as a third level spell, which is four plus two more.
Jesus, Jesus. H. Christ.
Oh. Yeah,
a lot of dice.
Spell does a lot.
5 plus 5 is 10. 13.
Dead.
Yay.
Yeah, even Asher killed one. Like.
All right, all right. Come on.
It's not a high mark, guys.
Of course that would
they
do
only
it.
Have 7 hit points.
Yeah.
Oh,
Tiger.
Then an average entire combat from Asher
the,
would kill one.
Yes,
she
I
said, "God, this light of holy aura."
So basically,
straight
they are
to its day.
They are. They are. In, as far as you're concerned, they're the same as Tarrasque.
The same as Tarrasque.
All right, let's see here. Tiger. Tiger, tiger, tiger.
This one, though, wait, I want to describe this stuff because I wasn't able to.
Oh, okay.
But she engulfs him in, so the white light shines from her hands, and it engulfs him in this, like, really nice aura of, like, beauty. And the Warforged, you can tell, feels very at peace right before he dies.
Oh, it was like a
over.
Gift, almost.
Yeah, it's a guiding bolt, so the bolt kind of took a form of.
I mean, especially, like,
pillows.
Depending on the circumstances in that Warforged life. Like, it could have very well been a gift.
Oh, yeah.
It's
kind of
been the best thing that ever happened.
Yeah, exactly.
You don't know what to think of Marie, just right. Yeah.
So no, I think she's terrifying. She's very scary.
So Tiger runs up to runs up next to Donovan and goes,
"Watch this shit."
Nice.
Yeah. Bomb. 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 Bomb.
He's at disadvantage. Bomb.
Bomb. Bomb.
He's at disadvantage to throw a spear because that guy's more than 20 feet away.
Cool.
Which sucks, but
real quick, did I tell you, Udo, Tiger took away one of your points for your wild magic?
What?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Which one?
I'll take it from the bottom. He donated to bring himself in and to weaken you, so.
I love it.
I'm going to spend a...
life on the wild side.
Reroll.
A reroll.
For Tiger?
For Tiger.
Oh.
Does armor class 14 hit?
Armor class 14 does not hit.
Damn.
Sorry.
Of the Warforged?
Oh, I can throw two spears, though, so I'll throw another one.
Okay.
And it's a disadvantage?
Yeah, because he's more than 20 feet away. Nope. I am going to spend another reroll.
Burning
come
through.
Come on, Tiger. Come on! All right. When you roll a natural one, it's time to give
up. Wait, was that dual ones?
No, it was a one and a seven.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, throwing... Sometimes you just...
Wow. Just not quite close enough.
Bump.
Tiger, what's
bump,
up?
Bump.
Top of the order, going back to Arky, but first.
But first.
But first, there's more.
What's a but first?
Like when you walk with your butt first.
So it's like back that ass up.
From
it's
the
like,
shadows.
No.
Four more war
what?
Forges.
Oh god!
Yes!
Wait a minute.
Shoot.
Bloodshed.
Oh, hey guys.
Those look stronger.
Yes, they
do
are.
Look stronger.
Thanks to oh hello, there's more stuff. Oh Jesus.
Hey, guys.
I'll add him in.
What's going on?
Wow.
No.
Okay.
No,
so
no.
Robert P3000, who both giveth and now he's taketh away.
3001.
He's added three bad guys.
Nice.
Bespicar adds one bad guy.
Nice.
Guys, coordinate. You do not need this many.
I just
Shay's
I'm honestly,
LA.
I'm just glad that they're fucking growing up finally.
Shay's from LA donates to add three more bad guys.
Oh my god.
Guys, what?
To
guys?
Kill Donovan.
Yeah. That makes sense.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
So they're coming from this direction.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Well, they're to kill me, so whatever's closest to me, probably, which is maybe
a fucking a portal opens up
right in front of me.
And they step out of it.
Oh,
Terminator style.
That's first time donation.
First time donation from
nice.
Shay from LA. Thank you, Shay.
Thank you, Shay.
Yeah.
All right.
I have always this is going to be the only genuine thing I ever say because it is true. I have actually always liked the name Shay. I hope that's your real name. If it's not, then fucking figure out your name situation.
She just donated three guys. You want three more?
I have to say, Shay is one of the finest garbage people I've ever met.
I agree. I would be willing to make Shay a private in the garbage army.
Wow.
Yeah.
Not on a PFC,
almost,
just a straight
that's
part.
Sounds inappropriate.
Yeah, sure. PFC, private first class.
She's got those wings. I love it.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, you poor bastards. You're about to die.
All right, so we got some bad guys. We got some more bad guys to deal with.
Yep, yeah. A lot more bad guys.
All right,
oh,
Archie.
Shit, they were more prepared than we thought. We may have stumbled into a trap.
Yeah, we might have stumbled into a trap.
You think so?
Archie, start us off. You can hold action, or you can attack, or do whatever the hell you want.
I'm going to... Is there one that looks like the leader?
Yeah, he's over here, burned up.
Great.
There's a dude right behind you, though.
No, I'm Tom.
She wants to negotiate. We give you a chance to surrender.
Throw down your weapons, and there will be only a little more bloodshed.
Just this much.
Donovan looks more resolved after this many bad guys.
We promise to only kill the most powerful of you.
See, Donovan, that's very nice of them. They brought the bad guys to you,
yeah,
so you don't have to move.
That's the thing. I hate chasing things down now because of my leg situation.
Yeah.
My leg situation being that there is only one.
You want us to come back to you because we have Asher and Udo in front of you as well.
No, I'm gonna try to hold person.
I want to hold you.
Only when we touch.
All right, I'm gonna try to hold person these.
Okay.
Can you do it to more than one target?
I can. Well, I'm gonna actually hold this one and this one.
How is the range on that?
It's 60 feet.
And
I'm gonna cast it as a third level, so that's why I can do it to two people because it's a second level spell. Okay.
Oh, you're upgrading it.
I'm upgrading it, so I have to.
That's pretty sweet.
Must succeed on a wisdom saving throw. 15. Wisdom 15 is the save.
She's just trying to be careful with the boar situation.
For wisdom.
She doesn't want to let the hog out. You know
wisdom
I mean?
15 well, is their save?
Well, we just killed half the guys holding chains.
To let the hog out, right? Yeah. I get it.
Who let the hog out? They don't save.
Yes. Okay, so they are held. They're held person.
Oh.
And
cold. This is not...
They're paralyzed.
Yes, they're paralyzed. That's just murder time.
Yep. Yeah.
Like, if you hit them, your advantage to hit them, and if you hit them, you automatically crit.
Yeah.
Which, please put markers on the ones that...
Wait, is that true?
Yes.
Amy? That's what paralyzed me?
It's just those
Please
two.
Put markers on the base of the ones that you held. I normally have little rubber bands that I put on them,
boy.
But I don't. Didn't bring
I wish I was... Ooh, but I don't think I can get to that one.
So they can, at the end of its turns, it can make another saving throw. So it has to not take an action, and then it can try to save again.
At the end of its turn.
Y'all.
But in the meantime, somebody's got to take out that one, because I can't get to it.
All right, so Archie, that was your turn. Asher!
Oh, Asher says, you didn't want to hold this guy, huh?
He says that out loud.
Sorry.
But
Asher, this one... It's paralyzing. You could just crit it to death.
But I would have to leave.
Yeah, he would provoke.
That guy.
But
so
you
much
would have
provoking.
Advantage, and if you hit, you crit on the other one.
I heard you, but there's a guy that's not paralyzed right in front of me.
Mind you,
exactly,
the chains have been let go as well.
Good.
I'm just saying.
That
okay.
was our plan. Right. That was exactly what we wanted to
happen.
Mighty beast, we have freed you.
My maneuver with the whip.
Do your whip maneuver. Whip it good.
Who is that?
It's a four.
It's not good. It's a
reroll.
Ten. Oh, yeah, totally reroll. I got so many of those.
Totally reroll, bro.
Totally reroll that, bro.
Do you even reroll, bro?
Totally reroll. Oh, yeah, that's totally 18. A hit. That's a 24.
That hits.
That totally hits. So I got advanced. So that was
okay,
with the,
stop
that
the
was
girl
the
thing.
Whip for the maneuver.
Oh, yeah. What if Asher now sounds like this?
And he's like, all the time.
And he loves pumpkin spice latte.
Yeah.
So,
nice.
18 hits?
Yes.
Good.
So that's double.
Those are such pretty dice. Damage.
They are great.
And they're not garbage dice.
They're not garbage dice.
Not yet.
So not yet.
Where are we on the song donations?
Five,
oh yeah. We hit
8, 13,
oh, nice.
16 points of damage.
Not dead.
What?
Nice.
Yeah.
Wait, who did you get?
It's the new one.
Y'all though.
I still put my so what happens this time? I totally expect this thing to go down, and I put my sword like right through his throat, and then I pull it out, and he doesn't go down. And I'm like, shit!
It's stronger than a Tarrasque.
You're like, that was my whole plan.
You were
but
supposed
although
to go down.
Was 16 damage the highest amount of damage you've done ever?
Probably.
So far?
Probably.
I think
one hit. Probably.
I think I would put money on that.
Probably on one hit. Yeah.
I would say well, I mean, you can always figure out your life.
Like, Tom, you can I have another pen, please?
Does anyone in chat want to gamble with me?
No. What's his name? Lost a shit ton of money. I think it was Tiger.
Money?
Or experience points.
Oh, by gambling?
Yeah, he gambled for no reason. He's like, I'm going to put down a bunch, and he lost like all but like four.
Oh, that sucks.
What did he... I still don't understand what you gamble on. Like, what is
you're gambling?
You literally just say exclamation point gamble or something like that.
Yeah, but like, what?
And then
you
either
get more XP
or what? Like, what?
So
are
the
you
XP
to spend
can
on
pay
barkies.
Barky
like,
bucks.
What happens to either lose the money or get the
you,
money?
You literally just say gamble, and then you get a response back that says,
"Oh,
you're just gambling.
Like,
it's like a pub game, kind of."
Gotcha.
Yeah.
So you're just
it's like,
you
did it's like you hit
damage?
A button and they're like, "Yes
16,
or no."
16.
That does not sound like a fun game.
Well,
it's like handing someone 20 and so saying, like, there. Give me back a surprise amount of money. Like,
I mean, that's like, what, that's, here's like, the thing. You
that's
have,
exactly what it is.
I mean, you understand that in our country, we have an entire city devoted to that idea,
yeah, but
right? Like,
but there's games.
There are people
rules.
Addicted
there are games with
to
rules
surprise amounts
can,
of money.
Yeah. No, people are addicted to that. All
right.
You can fancy
Udo,
it up with
it
games all
turn.
You want, but that's what they're into. They're into not knowing what's going to happen with
true.
Their life.
All right, let's bring it in, guys.
I feel the need for more power.
Ooh.
Not a need for speed, just more power.
Oh. I've got a need for damned souls.
Enslaved souls.
Enslaved, sorry.
My minions, use your soul energy to strengthen my compatriots.
And a wild surge goes off.
Oh boy.
Yep. But basically Donovan and Tiger are hasted.
Fuck yeah, I'm hasted.
Your
nice.
Your speed is doubled.
Yes.
You can take one extra attack.
Yes.
And your armor class goes up by two.
Nice.
Yes.
Nice, hasted.
Meanwhile.
Hasted not being
we'll
wasted.
Change your name to Pogo.
Yeah. Yeah.
I am going to pogo my way over to that fucking paralyzed person and murder them.
Pogo, 26. Buy one, get one free.
An eye appears on my forehead for the next minutes. During that time, I have advantage on wisdom perception checks that rely on sight.
I can see into infinity!
You have blue skin and an eye on your forehead. Right?
Is this the Odo that you used to know?
I have seen into the depths of time! Speed yourself!
Oh my god.
What is happening with your dude?
Okay, so for the first
check
time.
Check your sorcerer, bro.
Yeah,
check your sorcerer.
For the first time, Donovan like sees all this shit going down and he's like. You can tell, like, Donovan gets a, like, you see it wash across his face. He gets a sense of relief. Like, okay, I know this guy's in it now.
Like, he's
Donovan
deformed
is,
himself.
Donovan
he's blue.
Donovan is, like, sold. Completely sold now on the sorcerer in every way.
Oh, God, I love it. That's good stuff. All right. So, Udo has gone. Monster. Monster 1 is the war fortress. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry.
Nothing's happening because they're all frozen, so...
Two of them are frozen.
Two of them are frozen. Yeah, two of them. That's not that
so
many.
So one, two, three, four, five, two six. Of them are frozen, and the other ones let it go.
One. Oh, God.
God
damn,
damn
it.
Disadvantage.
Yes!
Disadvantage.
Oh! Oh.
Wait. Hold on. Someone's come to your rescue.
Our rescue.
Your necklace begins to tremble and rumbles. As Space Colonizer unleashes four cats!
Nice.
Place them where you would like, Amy.
Okay,
we're getting an orbital bombardment from Space Colonizer.
I kinda, sorry not sorry, they're all going around me.
Wow.
The cat's gonna crit the F off of that guy.
Oh, hang tight, it's not their turn. They will go in, I'll say after Marie. Fuck, I need more board.
That's what she said.
I don't know what that means.
Okay,
me neither. I'm ignoring her.
And I'm like, I'm usually on top of those type of things.
Yeah.
Like,
okay,
I'm like
so
always
moved.
Thinking about
he's
how
dropping
they
shade.
Are disgusting.
One, you
two,
are usually
three,
on
four,
top
five.
Of all the innuendo.
Mm-hmm.
He's paralyzed.
Yeah.
He's good. One, two, three, four.
Got it.
That guy just really wants to attack. He just really wants
yeah,
to
they
attack.
They were sent.
They donated.
I get it.
One, two,
let's have
three,
a reason in the story.
Four, five, six.
Can they
Why?
Be like government
Why?
Agents?
Yeah.
One of them turns to you and asks, "Are you Donovan Bellatar?"
Okay.
Yes.
We are sent from the future, for you will raise an army that will crush the war forges.
Oh my God, I'm John Connor.
Yes.
Oh man.
So there you go.
There's oh, holy shit. You thought I had a god complex before. Shay, you just fed this fucking beast of an ego like you do not even know.
Whatever you do, do not sleep with Queef's oopsie boy.
What? I will avoid Queef at all costs.
Udo, yes? The tiger, just he's loves picking on you tonight.
What?
Three more to your wild surge.
Oh, damn.
I beasted you.
Three more? Oh,
yep.
Sweet.
You're just going to be wild surging
Although
everywhere.
You haven't had a negative effect yet.
No, actually, no. It's all been very positive until fireball. Positive.
Honestly, if he moves in closer, I would be fine with a fireball going off.
If it goes off around him, though, centers on
Yeah,
him.
I know. That's why I'm saying he needs to move in. Then right. If it goes off, it kills everyone.
You're absolutely right.
Other than us, probably.
Okay.
Maybe.
So let's resolve this one by one by
Eight
one by one.
8 through 13, still safe.
Yeah. We still got seven numbers that are safe, right?
That's not a lot.
How much do I have my
Six
I think
numbers.
I got like $3.
That's
Damn, cool. Not enough.
No.
Okay.
You did your best.
Can we slap that cricket?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Thank you. All right, this one.
It's like the meltdown cricket.
Nice.
Nobody?
Right. Yeah, I know you.
Awesome.
I used to work there. Attacks, Donovan.
Three attacks, right?
Well, yeah, they're getting three attacks. Let's go with first one. Nope, 11's going to miss. 21's going to hit.
Yep.
And 13 is going to miss.
Even with your new armor class?
Correct.
I'm 18. I don't use a shield. I'm not a fucking... I'm not a chump,
what?
All right?
What
He's not a basic bitch. Take 8 points of damage. Wham! One of them hits you. It's delicious. It's awesome. This one coming over to attack Asher. Asher, that's going to hit. This will be a 23.
Oh, boy. I forgot to heal up from last time.
Take 9 points of damage.
Owie.
This one. Call it evens odds.
Even.
Odds it is. Going after you, Asher. Sorry, buddy.
I wanted it.
Amy threw you under the bus.
No.
Yep. 21.
21's gonna hit.
Take 8 points of damage. This one's attacking Amy. Nope. That's gonna miss at 11.
Yeah, well.
Cat's gonna attack. This guy's going to save.
Oh, yeah.
Does a... Wait. It's just over 15. 10, right?
DC 15.
No, they don't have to. Oh, do they have to? I thought it was just...
15 wisdom. Or higher. They got 15, higher. 15 or higher on wisdom.
Wisdom. Nope, this one does not. That one does not either. They're frozen for one more round.
All right, y'all.
How long does paralyzation work?
As long, oh, let's see. They're held person for...
It's like a minute or something.
Until they succeed.
Really?
It's a minute, it's
up
concentration,
to 1 minute.
Though.
Up okay. to a minute, concentration yeah. up to a minute, yeah.
Okay.
So basically a minute until they succeed.
That resolves all of the monsters except for Big Batty.
Oh, and remember, y'all three have Bless.
Yes.
Now, were you going to ask something?
Yeah. Yes, well, sir. Actually, I was going to ask, well, never mind.
My name's Amy.
No.
Or Marie.
I know
or
your
Arcane.
Name, okay?
Oh, you're asking Marie?
Yeah, I was going to ask Marie something.
What?
Hey.
Well,
hi.
I noticed that I'm actually about to fall unconscious. I would love some help, Marie.
I got you.
So she takes a mace to the back of your head to assist
yeah,
you with
I mean,
the
honestly, I would not be whatever she does at this point, I'm just, all right, I get it.
I don't want to be
in
between.
Because you're completely a blank slate.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah.
What was the last thing you said? I'm a what?
An amazing hero.
Oh.
Hero. Heroine. Marie, it is your turn.
Oh, wait, no, actually,
I'm sorry,
it's my
no, no,
turn.
No.
I'm sorry.
Donovan, yes, it is your turn.
Yeah, but I the reason I was asking that is because I was going to... So does it look like she's going to be able to heal me?
Yeah.
Okay, good, then I'm going to attack.
She gives you one of these.
I do that back. Okay.
Oh, God.
Well, I'm gonna kill these robots. Or I'm going to try to.
I will kill these robots.
I need some inspiration for my sword. I look at my sword. I'm like, dude, we got to do this.
What are we doing?
We're going after
we
some
done
robots.
We haven't anything yet.
Okay, real quick. I have a prophecy to create an army that's going to take down a bunch of robots in the future. And those robots from the future just came from
robots.
Time to kill us.
Let's kill them first.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. Let's kill them in the future now.
Agreed.
Let's kill them in the future now. That needs to be like, let's
kill him in the future now. Get that on his t-shirt.
I'm assuming a 13 misses.
13 would miss.
Oh, ooh. Fuck. If I didn't have disadvantage.
I know. Rolled again.
Oh! That natural 20 would have been nice.
God damn it! No! That's not supposed to be helping! Stop it, Donovan!
I don't feel like that was the best use of your reroll.
I know, right?
Get the strategy. Oh, let me roll my third attack before I roll damage for that
one. I mean, it's not fourth edition. It's not me versus you guys. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'll reroll it. Does a 15 hit?
15 does not hit.
Yeah, I didn't think it
would. All right, how many hits?
So that one got spent. Just one.
Just one hit? Okay.
Bring a smite on that.
Yeah, you are.
It's got a hot smite. Coming in hot!
Okay, cocked. Cocked. 5, 12, 16, 20, 24 damage from Donovan on one of them.
Black. Do you want to describe it?
Yeah, Donovan just guts one. The guts just spill out.
Circuit boards.
And as the circuits are all coming out, all oily and gooey and everything, I just hit it once on the head with the pommel as it's going down.
Fucked up.
Dude, we just killed the future.
Fuck yeah, we did. Give me a fist bump, bro.
How do we do that? I'm just a sword.
He just bumps the sword.
Yeah, I bump the pommel.
Okay.
Fuck yeah, good job, sword.
Yeah. Oh shit, I never explained to you how we're doing this. Sorry, sword.
Dude, when I cut into that, I kind of saw into the depths and infinity of time.
Oh, what does that mean?
Like, I felt like I could move a little bit faster than normal. Are we moving faster than normal?
Yeah, it's because of you, man.
Whoa. Yeah.
There's nothing else we can attribute it to other than you're being a badass.
No surprise.
I don't know. This is his legendary sword that only he can hear. But no one else in the party.
It might be related to
But he still has to speak out loud in order to talk.
He does.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm never speaking through my mind to my sword.
No. That's why Udo and Donovan make such a great pair.
I kind of like the idea of you just like
And then every once in a while
every once in a while, just that to the pommel of the sword.
Just complete silence.
Yep.
All right, Marie. Oh, did you want to move at all?
No.
Not you, Donovan.
No. Attacks of opportunity would occur.
Okay.
So no.
Okay, Marie. Sorry about that.
Also, my leg just.
My God.
Encouraging of that.
Hero 2. Who is Hero 2?
Hero 2 is the cats.
The cats. That's right. Thank you. I'm gonna put a note on here.
Okay, I'm going
Just put big hero too. And then we'll be supporting what I think is a worthwhile franchise.
I actually enjoyed the first one.
Why do you think I'm being not genuine?
No, I'm agreeing.
I know
you're being sincere. That's why I lied.
We can get it right after we get Incredibles 2.
Every once in a while.
I will cast Marie is going to cast Healing Word on you, and her Healing Word is yoga.
Oh, God. Donovan is so upset.
Okay, 4, 4, and 1. Now that 8, 9 plus 7. You get 16. 16 hit points.
Thank you. I'm still not in great shape, but thank you so much.
Hey, you can take.
We did get potions last.
Yeah, I've got potions. I just didn't heal up. Right. I'm dumb. I am a dumb person. Honestly, part of it, too, was like.
You could use your.
I can artificially.
Drink your potion.
Instead of attacking? Yeah, that might happen.
Might. It's not gonna.
Yeah. The thing is, also, if I left my hit points low, then there might be some tiny fucking chance that chat could take me down, and they fucking can't. But at least
why
I'm getting
them a chance. Why is that, Donovan?
Why is that? Yeah. Why is that? Why can't they?
Because they're garbage people.
Oh,
thank you.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. They smell. They smell like fetid. If there was like a dumpster that was just full of like
I'm an
fetid
idiot. My
sweat
guys get multiple
water
attacks.
Or sweat, just sweat, not just sweat water, sweat. Just sweat, because sweat water is not a thing. Then that's and they live in it, and also they have like food that they've eaten, which is like shitty, like I'll be a little racist, ethnic food that like you don't
God
really.
God damn it!
All
right,
the food
so
doesn't smell right to you. That's what you smell like.
Isn't technically all food ethnic food?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
So like anything that's not your native
stands and is going to randomly attack in all directions.
I don't like that it's pointing its butt at us.
It's better. No, butt first is better. Butt
it's going to rear up and kick out. We'll see. How many do we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
What about this dude?
Did it get up with one of those like martial arts kick flips?
Things? Like
remember
this and then
you
turns this way. He's kicking back. He's like
bucking. He's gonna kick. Okay, somebody on that side of the map.
No.
So 9 is getting hits.
Him.
It's a really fucking hard hit. And 2 is getting hit. Donovan.
Not Donovan.
That's not Adam.
Asher.
That's
Asher. Asher. Sorry,
I mean,
Asher.
I would take. I would have no
his
problem
legs,
taking the hit.
He like bucked up in his legs.
Really?
Like,
Vespacar? Really? God damn,
ooh,
man.
I like this.
Yeah, this sounds good.
Five more to Udo's Wild Surge.
So you have one number left.
I'm not sure I have five left here.
Oh. You have 8 through 13,
hang
right?
on, yeah. 8 through 13, so that's 8, 13, 9, 12, 10.
So you have 11 to save.
11 is safe.
And that's it. You cannot purchase any more of the Wild Surge. He needs one number to be safe, guys. Don't be dicks.
They can do whatever they want.
Yeah, no.
I believe last time they did wipe me out last time, if I'm not mistaken. You're right. You did leave 11 open.
Okay. Yeah, right. 11 has to stay. So if you guys want, you guys can give me more rerolls. I'll use them very frequently.
This is the guy who just told you what you couldn't do.
Right?
You know what? Fuck you, Dad.
All right. That got really weird. Acknowledge that. And we're gonna move on to the attack.
So he has advantage against that dude who's paralyzed, and he's gonna crit that Warforged guy.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, he has advantage, so he's gonna... Wait, okay.
He has advantage to attack him.
That's gonna hit.
Okay, so
he crits that.
So he'll crit that dude.
Crit that dude. Oh! That's a lot of fucking damage. Hold tight. I need more dices. Why am I out of d8s? Where the fuck my d8s go?
He crits, right? Is that what you're saying?
5, 6, 7. Fuck you. This is the worst crit ever. 15. 23. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. All right. You, sir, are being attacked.
Does a 25 hit your AC?
Yes, 25 hits my AC.
Just checking.
Maybe you had some strange bard power that.
Well,
made
I know that people were
crest.
Casting like
yeah, but
shields and whatnot.
Rolling.
I can't finish that.
It's
sentence.
Not within the. Oh, there's, you can't give yourself inspiration.
There's no way there's a bard power that good.
The best
take 9
bard
points
power.
Damage.
The best bard power I would say is equal to having a really shitty fighter around, like the worst fighter.
Do you think killing the bard impresses us? So, that was the monster's turn. Tiger.
Tiger. Tiger's hasted. Tiger's also within melee range at this point.
Schnick, schnick, bub.
Oh, he's not blessed.
Yeah, but Tiger doesn't need a...
Tiger doesn't need a bless. Nice, I'll tell you what Tiger needs.
Blood.
Blood for the blood god.
He's got two guys just sitting there.
How about armor class 26? How does that work?
It looks like a reroll to me.
Oh, really?
I love that you're spending money on this.
How about armor class 21?
Also looks like a reroll
if
I can get it up.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
Keep using those rerolls.
How about armor class 22?
It's going to hit.
That's going to hit.
Yeah, sure did, didn't it?
Sure did.
Oh,
wow.
Look at those two rerolls.
Barely stopped that tiger.
That was attack number one. what is that? 6 plus 4, 10 points of piercing damage.
Still standing.
All right, great. Attack number two.
Are you attacking the same one or
incoming,
different one?
Same one. How about armor class 14?
Does not hit.
Oh, really? Looks like a reroll to me.
God damn it! Mother of God!
This is Tiger, 25. Armor class 25.
Hits!
You will go down!
8 points of damage.
Dead.
Nice.
Scribe, pick one and throw it away.
He uses his spear to cut a hole in time. He opens a portal back to the future, kicks the guy in backwards, grabs his skull right before he goes through, spears it, writes Tiger on his forehead, and shoves him through.
There you go.
Fuck yeah, Tiger.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm hasted. I still have an attack left.
Oh, no!
Armor class 23.
Barely hits.
Barely hits.
Nice. It's a big hit.
13 points of damage.
Do it again.
While the time portal's still open, in case you didn't get the message, he stamps Tiger right down his spine and then rams the spear up the jacksy.
There you go.
Nice.
Oh, boy.
Very nice.
Oh, boy. So that happened. Thank you, Tiger. Arky.
How did this guy not die yet?
No one's attacked him.
Except
he got kicked
guy
in the head.
He got critted for 20 some points of damage.
Yeah,
but
20 something isn't enough.
All right.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Wait, I'm sorry. Tiger.
Baker blesses you too.
The tiger is going to. You guys need help, don't you?
Is he
going to
move?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Do we take care of this guy or do we get over here?
Get rid of those whole person because what if they save?
You want me to kill this guy? All right. So he's going to
5, 10, 15, 20, 5, right up to that dude. Can't do anything, but he's going to close with him.
Wonderful. It's beautiful.
Okay. Are you from the future, too?
Okay, Arky is going to try and cast Hold Person again on the other two. These guys right here.
Hey, there you go.
She's going to do her best. So it's
you cast Hold Person once before, though, right?
Yeah.
So you can only have one concentration.
Yeah, you only have one going at a time.
Oh, okay. All right, well then.
No, but you can do it, though.
Yeah, you can do it.
You
can't.
Okay,
yeah,
that's
fine. You
have that option.
I would totally
no, that's
that.
Weird.
Yeah, it is weird. You don't want to experiment. Always just stick with your comfort zone. That's what I believe.
Oh, those warm summer nights. We're going to take this minute to also plug the extra live stream that will be going 2 weeks from now. Make sure to donate. If you donate to me specifically, you can dictate what happens
doing
in the game.
With heal?
Right now we have a beholder who's going to be in this. This is going to be
this, but I got
an Underdark game.
Kicked by a giant
so,
okay, I'm going to
hit me up.
I am going to
donate
cast
accordingly.
Cure Wounds on you.
Yay.
It's all going to good. Oh, hello. Oh, Bespikar, you sweetums. Thank you. I have 6 rerolls from Mason. And one reroll to Chris for repping Louisiana.
That's right.
Oh, 14,
how do you read?
14 plus.
You get what? 6?
21. 21.
Please, sir. May I have 6?
Oh, I rolled an 8 and a.
The thing is, like,
five,
to be fair, you need them because you are losing this battle.
I'm feeling much better now.
Good. That's the D&D version of scoreboard.
And that is all I do. Guys, I'm actually being a cleric this time, and it feels so good. It feels so good to finally do shit.
You
I mean, two clerics. Who am I kidding? Oh, my cats can go now.
Wow.
Okay, so
those cats murder that paralyzed guy?
Yeah, this paralyzed guy is going down. What are my cat's attacks? Cat's attacks.
Cat attack. I believe I sent you that in a text, but let me go ahead and.
You did,
confirm
and oh wait,
what it was.
I think it
eventually
was.
There's going to be a cat scratch fever.
Oh,
was it a panther? Was it a panther? Maybe.
I don't think it was a panther.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. We
oh,
do.
Oh yeah, which cats?
Oh wait, here we go. We have cats.
Spatula, colander.
Meltdown
it might have actually been panther, actually.
It definitely had a +2 attack, so it wasn't a cat.
It wasn't just a regular cat.
This is +4 to hit. That sounds about right.
Does sound about right.
Sounds good to me.
Okay.
Okay, so we're gonna do. Okay, these two are gonna attack this guy. This one is gonna attack this guy. And this one's gonna attack this guy.
I'll give you a regular cat with two
so
hit
we'll
points.
Do, yeah, 1, 2. So it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Oh, great. Does a 20 hit?
20, what are you hitting?
The paralyzed guy?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he crits, okay.
Okay.
And then a 12, or 10 hit the paralyzed guy?
10 does not hit paralyzed
but
guy.
But I automatically crit?
Only no. If you hit.
Only if you hit.
You gotta hit.
Okay, reroll.
No!
Yeah, it's definitely worth the rerolls here, because.
Okay, great. 19 hit?
Yes.
Nice. 2 crits.
Okay, so, and then 15 hit?
No.
Reroll.
God damn it. Stop it, Amy.
There
nice.
We go.
20 will hit.
Yeah.
And then last one, 13 won't. Reroll.
God damn it, Amy. No. Stop.
That one won't. Reroll.
Stop
pets.
Giving her rerolls.
Wow.
13. I don't care. Reroll. Last reroll. Come on.
You have more? Oh. Here it is.
Reroll.
Ah.
Nice.
No.
Ugh. It was worth it, though.
One more. Oh, wait. I actually do have one more. I'm going to use go.
She went out and bought
yes!
her
yes!
Yeah!
Nice.
Yeah, go.
There you go.
I mean, honestly, with that many in.
Four
I'm
crits.
Okay, no. These two crit 4, and they are doing bite. So it's 1d4 plus 2.
So you're rolling like
no. Oh,
44,
panther,
right?
panther. Okay, wait.
1d6 plus 2.
1d6 plus
so,
2. So
yes.
8 piercing damage, 8 piercing damage, 16
mm-hmm.
for this guy. He already
okay.
got kicked in the head.
Yeah.
Okay. And then
you're gonna roll the D6s?
And now I'll reroll. Now I'll roll.
So it's like what, 8 D6s? For crit?
1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 8 D6s. Between all 4 attacks.
Do you need more dice?
No, this is great.
Oh, she's got those
2,
D6s.
She's got the MC6s. I got you, Ames.
I have
here.
A
borrow these ones.
Come take my Shadowrun dice. Because they're not going to be used for anything.
Oh, those are the Nerdist dice.
Yeah, those are the Nerdist dice.
Okay, and it is plus two. Okay, so we've got...
Nerdist, who are those guys?
10 here. All
chumps.
10 here. 25 plus two, 27.
Describe it.
Okay.
And first off, move all your cats to that point.
It's not all of them. It's just these two.
I thought you attacked with all four cats.
No, this guy is attacking this one.
Okay.
They get they get two attacks only if the target is prone.
Gotcha.
You knew that, right?
So wait, so how?
If the target is prone, they make two attacks.
Well, he's not prone.
No, he just held.
Oh, I thought when you're held, you're prone.
I don't think
you're paralyzed. Prone.
So wait, did I have too many of these things?
Well, I assume
it doesn't matter because he only had 16 hit points.
Also, he would fail the saving throw to be knocked prone.
Mm-hmm. Okay, all right.
You're
well,
good. No matter
right.
what, you had
so
enough
these
to do
two,
it. You threw enough dice at him.
Yes, he was held, and yes, he was paralyzed, but you could still see the fear glance across his eyes as he saw these terrifying but adorable kitties, which sometimes is the most terrifying. Because
it's
when
like a Terry Schiavo situation where there's definitely still life in the eyes.
Yes. And
it's called the Iron Tusk. Is that the name of it?
Mm-hmm. And they simultaneously, it's like kind of a weird sexual thing because they both.
This really got weird.
Wait, what?
They both bite. But they like look at each other and they bite right next to each other. So they like bite his neck like this. But like, you know, cats have their eyes like kind of on the side of their head. They're like looking at each other in the eye.
That's Amy's bite. Wow.
And so they're like, we kill together.
But in a real sexy way.
And in like a real sexy way because they love each other because they're family, y'all. Okay.
Whoa.
And they're close. Okay. Okay, great.
So it gets weirder and weirder.
Huh. So that it was, yeah. That
first
point.
Weird sexual thing of the night, not on me.
Honestly, I've been going back and watching the episodes. It usually, Amy.
The first one?
Yeah.
Oh. So you're the reason why.
Oh, man. Okay, so this,
got
one,
weird.
This one gets 3 damage.
Okay.
I'd have no more rerolls.
Go ahead.
And that one gets 7 damage.
Mm-hmm.
And those are my kitties.
And 7 damage to that one there?
Yes. Whew.
All right, wonderful. Thank you, Arky, and your many, many cats.
Mm-hmm. Is it my turn?
Asher.
Thank you for all the rerolls.
I'm feeling
or else
nice
I wouldn't have done half as well.
Nice and healthy now from that
cure wounds.
From that cure wounds. So I will. This was not one of the big buff guys, right? This was one of the original. Or was this one?
That was one of the originals.
Yeah.
That was one of the originals. I'm gonna turn around and attack this guy first. That's what I'm gonna do.
Hey. You're a little guy.
Hey, you look like I might be. You look like a little more on my level.
You're not a Tarrasque, but I'll take you anyways.
Nice.
Oh, there you go.
Nice,
25
nice.
Should hit.
That's your whip, right?
Yeah, yeah. I'll do the. Yeah, absolutely. We'll
the maneuver.
The maneuver. So then I get the advantage with the rapier. There we go. That'll
nice.
Probably be okay. Let's see if we. Nope. Okay. No twant, but that'll hit.
Not a twant.
Not
no
a twant.
Actually, drop
twant.
A twant.
So we do 2d8.
Dirty twant.
Picking up
eight
twunts.
Damage,
not
drop. Probably will not drop.
Just
in.
Retrieving twunts.
Retrieving twunts.
But let's see. Do I have any other bonus actions?
No.
Okay.
Cool.
I'm done. That's all I got.
Udo. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm not done.
I'm not
oh
done.
Oh no!
God damn it!
My bad.
That guy is still paralyzed.
Yeah, I know.
He's gonna have a turn soon.
I think.
Is he though?
Boy, is he gonna? Is Tiger gonna take care of him, or is he gonna have to?
The thing is, he is gonna get a turn before Tiger. So.
Wait, how much damage did you do?
You think so?
I didn't do 60.
Well,
I did like
on
eight.
Initiative. Okay. Oh wait, no,
he
but he still 60? Has to save.
No,
so
just
he
now.
He has to save out.
Yeah. So never mind. I'm dumb.
Thanks for those kitties. Who gave that, Bispicar?
Let me confirm real quick. And it looks like That was Space Colonizer.
Space Colonizer.
Nice. Space Colonizer wanted to see them kitties.
He did. He's on the wrong team, though, but yeah.
All right. I'm going to help Asher out here.
Yeah.
I like that.
Which one of these fellows is wounded more badly, this guy or the heavy guy?
This guy's taken more than that one.
Technically, he looks more wounded.
He's closer to death.
Yeah.
This guy's not a beefy guy. This guy would die if you hit him for 9 damage total.
9 damage total.
Total.
9 damage total.
But,
all right.
I'm not metagaming. And if I say that.
It means you're not.
It means I'm not.
All right, I'm casting Scorching Ray. Let's see if I can roll an 11.
Nope.
No, so there will also be some sort of.
I've only had some rerolls.
Ancillary effect. I have rerolls. I'm not using it to try and.
Try to get an 11 out of a d20.
No, thank you. So
I tutor Matt.
Yeah. I mean, at best case scenario, you've already rolled the 14. You still have 19 other numbers that can come up on the next roll.
All right. So the guy in front. Oh, that was almost a crit.
Aren't they all?
Yeah. So I hit AC plus 6, 22 on that guy.
On the Weehaw.
On the front dude. This guy.
Boop.
So, yeah, he takes 6 points of damage.
Okay.
Which kills him, yes?
Yes, sir.
And then I burn.
He had like 2 points.
2 more rays into the other guy.
All right.
So that's armor class 23.
Hits.
And armor class
nice.
More.
Nice.
Yes.
So that's 46 fire damage.
One.
I don't think so.
Nope.
16 points.
That's a nice
still standing.
Average roll.
Really?
That's the best I can do with that. Let's find out just what sort of wild magic effect is going to
take place.
79. Illusory butterflies and flower petals flutter in the air within 10 feet of you for the next minute. I gaze upon them with my third eye. I will harvest your souls!
Wait, what does Marie
what is the,
react to all
what
of
is
this?
The, oh, she loves
butterflies and flower
I turn
petals.
To Marie, I go, I made them for you.
It's going to be a love story.
That's, yeah, the, Marie yeah. and that's the biggest compliment.
She just looks at you like this. Huh. But
it's,
that's,
it's the spirit of the dryads and the fairies which I've harvested inside the Landorn. Don't touch it! Unless
also,
you want
not,
to go inside.
Also, that's not how a person reaches for anything.
She's just really a puppet.
Yeah, there's something.
It's so nice to meet you. Is what she says.
Don't change
because
that character.
She knows
keep her that,
that
way
that's
forever.
That's how she's supposed to say it. That's
all right. That's everything I can do.
Good. Monster's turn. Let's see. Jesus H. Christ. There's only like 3 of them left. All right.
Yeah, but one of them's a freaking boar octopus.
Boar octopus.
Well,
who's
it's
taken
not...
0 damage, by the way?
Looks like it's that guy. No one has hit him yet.
Paralyzed.
Paralyzed.
I know. He hasn't been hit, though.
Paralyzed.
Yes, thank you. Paralyzed.
He can't
so you have advantage.
Attacking.
He can't do anything.
He can save.
Yeah, he
that's
can
going
save.
To he miss at a 10. This one's going to attack the back of Asher.
The back of Asher.
So the back of Asher does a 18 hit your AC.
No, it doesn't.
Nice.
Nice.
Very good. Very good. Now, that second attack.
Oh.
Also doesn't miss. Don't worry, you're good.
Doesn't miss?
Does not hit. All sorry. Right. I misspoke. Donovan, your turn.
Nice.
All right.
Donovan. Hop along, Donovan.
He's just
oh, wait,
hobbling,
I'm sorry.
Hobbling, hobbling.
I forgot to save for the Warforge.
No, sir. Probably not. You're going to
throw one of those.
6 rerolls.
Do one of that. Okay, there we there go. Go. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh.
Hot 20 coming out the gate.
I don't know if that. Yeah, it saves.
Does a nat 20 say, no. Roll again. Reroll.
Okay, so Donovan is up and is hasted. So I can actually pogo my ass up to that dude right there who just got a turn.
Boing, boing.
Spring.
Pogo up.
Pogo.
Pogo. Pay one, get one. That's what that stands for.
Pay one, get one.
Hey, are we still fighting those guys from the future?
I'm pretty sure these guys, I think, yeah, this one's from the future too. Because it's like metal and shit. Metal means future. If you're made out of metal, you're from the future. You're not from the current.
This is one of those guys that I got melted down and turned into. I'm extra pissed at myself. Let's kill me.
Whoa, you just dropped a lot of...
In the future, I get melted down and turned into a weird robot thing that comes back and tries to kill you.
Holy shit, that's a fucking betrayal.
Dude, we gotta stop me.
fuck you, dude.
Fuck me.
It's like a fucked up Bill and Ted.
Yeah. 19 to hit?
Hits.
What number am I thinking of?
10?
Wrong!
Oh, shit! I always used to be so good at that! Miss on the second one. God damn it.
Reroll.
I don't have any rerolls.
Are these burned? What's going on here?
Those, yeah, these aren't even mine. They were put there.
They're loitering rerolls.
Yes.
Loitering rerolls.
What were they doing there?
Come on. Ask questions in that octave. Hold on. I'll answer you.
Your inspiration's a D8, right?
Yes.
With that and bless, I might actually be able to hit.
Do it.
So you got like a 12.
Yeah, so that'd be a 19 with the extra 6. So oh, from no. a 13 to a 19.
No, bless isn't a thing anymore.
Oh, it's not a thing anymore?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
Hasn't been a thing.
How about a 16?
No.
Fuck.
So close.
All right, so I'm going to smite again. Where'd the 30?
I don't
want
to wait. For this might to be over.
My bonus action, moving my hunter's mark to that one since the guy that actually got marked finally died.
Or do you want to drink a healing potion?
Nope, that's not going to happen.
How are you?
Best offense is a good offense.
Sorry, I didn't see that and then I touched it with my thumb. 16 plus 5 is 21, 23, 24, 28 damage from Donovan.
God damn.
The hunter's mark, sorry. And nice, 6. 6 more. See that? That's awesome, right?
Still standing.
Motherfucker just got smote, though.
He's
for a lot of damage.
But he's still standing. Marie, it is your turn.
Oh, good. I've been waiting. She's going to do... She likes Guiding Bolt. That worked out really well last time.
Does a lot of damage.
Yep. It's only going to be a second one. A second... so it's... To hit
AC 0.
15. Does 15 hit?
There you go. 15 does not hit.
Dang it.
Marie, let the butterflies guide you.
Yes.
She's pleased.
Like a person is.
Okay, so 17?
Hits.
Yep.
Yes. Okay, great. So now... 46 radiant plus another one.
46?
46.
46, and then she gets to roll. 46 is the minimum.
Okay, so 10, 12, and 17 damage to this guy.
On that guy?
Yeah.
One I just
wow, did. She just kill-steeled you guys.
I'm very happy.
I kill-steeled!
That's fine.
Once again, the bolt guides him into like kind of this peaceful Sleeping Beauty slumber. It looks like pillows have supported him, and he looks happy, and he sinks. He just sinks down.
The guy that's being double teamed, you kill, whereas the guy that is still attacking me, you have just completely ignored this entire battle.
You're not even
did
bloodied.
Did I ignore something? I don't usually do that.
Two.
I like that. Marie is like a beautiful Kevorkian. Yeah. You know, like
what?
A beautiful Kevorkian.
Drift off to sleep.
Sleepy I wonder time. If I can get a
monster's
butterfly
turn.
To land on my finger.
It's got two attacks. It's gonna hit 3, so that's one of the cats.
Nice.
Meow.
No.
And 7 is this guy.
Meow.
I think this boar is on our team.
It seems like.
It's
sweet. You didn't catch
it rears back, misses the cat.
It misses the kitty. The kitty's.
I rolled a 3 and a 7. It was
not
going to hit.
Oh, he makes a deck there.
So it was the cat being super quick.
Yeah.
Oh, that was it misses spatula. The warforge as well.
It's just
kicking
spunky
and flailing,
spunky.
And it does
spunky
not hit.
Got me
spunky spatula.
I remember that.
Yeah, but you're not spunky like
why
spatula.
Are his tentacles not attacking?
Yet.
Oh.
Well, it could
teacher,
be.
Teacher, why didn't you collect the homework?
Yeah, that's
tiger.
Tiger.
That is me. I don't know if you're doing it right. Make three more attacks.
I mean, Donovan hasn't been hit at all.
This is Donovan like has, that's because be Donovan has been doing
this, this fight, I mean, while fun, has been pretty easy.
If you're wondering why Donovan hasn't been hit, it's because he's been doing the Monty Python running in place for 10 minutes to get to the battle.
Yeah, totally. So. Guys, I'm being a cleric.
We need you a roller skate
time.
On 1 foot.
So cool.
Tiger says, looks like you're having some problems with that gimpy leg.
Yeah, I am. I wish, I mean, if you had any advice, I'd love it.
Come with me if you want to live.
Oh, that's good advice.
He's going to pick Donovan up as his action and then move 30 feet.
Okay.
Nice. That's the thing. Tiger has always been the most loyal.
But are you still hasted, though?
Yeah.
Are you hasted?
Yeah, Donovan.
He is hasted, isn't he? His speed is doubled. Oh,
shit.
Aren't y'all glad that Rolls like McGee over here paying attention? I'm on
finally,
both people's
Yeah, lives. Finally, we're actually getting some benefit from it.
Oh, he just drops him off. Oh, I thought it's like, that would have been like really funny.
Since he picked him up, then he can drop him.
At any point.
Mm-hmm. I still have one action left. I'm going to get my spear out, and I'm going to spear this dink. I don't know. 14.
No.
Yeah.
Reroll.
Yay.
1.
Yay!
Damn. Tiger pretty much owned this combat.
Yeah.
Yeah, he saved your butts.
Shocker.
Oh!
Boom! Full damage!
Max damage.
16
ghetto
points.
Ghetto crits. Describe
16
it.
Total ghetto crits.
Love it.
Hey, I heard you guys were from the future. Guess what? Your future's over.
There you go.
There's still one left.
Arky, it is your turn. There's but one left.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna let my cats go first. All right, we'll do them. We'll do them.
Give the dirty work to my cats.
Yeah.
Are you gonna move this one too?
Oh yeah.
All the cats.
Look, they're making a cross. This is very symbolic.
Of a cross.
This is like.
Now, where'd you get that tea from? It's a cross. Cross from where?
Okay. All right, +4 to hit. We've got an 11.
No.
We've got a 16.
No.
Oh my gosh, a 9. And a 17.
Yes, but reroll.
19.
Fucking reroll.
4. 20, that was
23. Oh, 22. Stop it. 22. You're going higher.
Raining
coins over here. Go the wrong direction.
Dropping twins!
Boo boo!
Hashtag dropping twins.
Hashtag dropping twins.
That
hashtag
happened.
Cat twins.
That's so funny.
I'm done.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think you get any higher than a 20. So
wait, what do I do? What do I do for a crit?
You roll the damage twice.
You roll the
die bonus,
twice.
Yeah, the dice.
Yeah, okay. Just dice so twice, you roll them twice. Dice so nice, you roll them twice.
There you go.
Oh, 11 plus dice 2 so twice, is 13.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. That's all you need.
Some sort of sense in my brain.
The cats were like invested in the sexual experience from last time, and the other one was like a voyeur, so they
were
a little distracted. But the third was like, guys, let's get down to business.
That's fucking terrifying.
Well, that hurt my stomach watching that. Like, it was so uncomfortable.
Yeah.
That hurt
I'm not
my soul.
Yeah.
I don't.
That hurt the souls in the Lantern of Nidox.
Like, the fuck is that?
I can't even handle
that. Udo was like, oh, that's sick.
The souls in the Lantern are like, you know, I think if this is what the world is like, I think we're fine in the Lantern.
What's that? And you just hear a collective like, ew.
We don't want to come out. Don't let us out.
and just bites the guy, bites the Warforged wherever there's wires and pulls them out and starts playing with them like string.
Yep.
There you go.
As they do. And that takes him out. Only thing left now is the enraged boar, which we will get to after this brief break. We're going to take a quick 5-minute break.
Great.
So our team can use the restroom, go get waters, et cetera, et cetera. Please don't go anywhere. We'll be back with the song Ode to Fortunia.
But, you know, if you ever needed incentive to come back and watch the rest of the stream, Ode to Fortunia is going to be it.
It's a good one.
Folks, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Saving Throw Live.
Woo-woo.
This is going to be our first episode of an actual campaign. No more one shots.
Thank God.